Andrew Bolt receives Ernie Award for 2011. Controversial News Limited columnist Andrew Bolt has been awarded the 2011 Ernie Award for sexist comments. Bolt was given the Gold Award for a newspaper opinion piece he wrote in April suggesting male soldiers would be turned from warriors into escorts if women were allowed to serve on the front line. Meredith Bergman, a founder of the annual Ernie Awards, said Bolt scored the loudest jeers for the 19th annual Ernie Awards for sexist behaviour held at New South Wales Parliament House on Monday night. The judges were the 300 women who booed louder for him than anyone else. It really got up their noses, Miss Bergman told the AAP. It's equality in an occupation. If you're not allowed to apply for a certain job, that's discrimination. Opposition leader Tony Abbott narrowly beat former Labor leader Mark Latham to claim the Ernie Prize in politics for failing to disassociate himself from ditch the witch signs used to denigrate Prime Minister Julia Gillard at anti-carbon tax rallies in March. But with polls showing Mr. Abbott clearly on track to becoming Australia's next Prime Minister, Ms. Bergman did not think Mr. Abbott would set back women's rights despite him being the past recipient of Ernie Awards. Tony Abbott has very old-fashioned views of women's place in the world, she said. He continuously says things that show he thinks that a woman's role is to keep her virginity and marry a nice guy. Okay, I won't go any further into that. If you want to read the rest of the awards, then just freeze it and you can read it yourselves. One thing I will say though, there was a recent report done on how Julia Gillard is failing in the polls, and it seems to be men that are preferring Tony Abbott, and I knew this a long time ago. So she's doing so bad in the polls, and Labor is doing so bad in the polls, and one of the major reasons is because Julia Gillard is a woman, because we have a woman leader of the Labor Party. I expected nothing less when she took over, but I didn't think that I didn't think it would be as bad as what it is. But yeah, maybe I'll look that up and put that up as a video as well.